Yeah. Well, no, I think he's up above somewhere.
Not up above. He's gotta be down
below.
He might
be in his office.
Hectic, what do you want to do? Live it?
One.
Let's do something together.
Do something together? Like what?
I don't know. You guys want to watch porn together?
No, I'm good, thanks.
I forgot your wife's more of a man than you are.
Seems legit.
Damn. That's a little rough.
I know, like, everybody's
doing that, dude.
It's just because she's a troll, man.
Oh, I can see that, though. Just fucking you over.
Ryan's in his office. No, he's not.
What?
Of course not.
How long have you been married? How old are you, Liveth?
27.
How long have you been married?
A little over a year now. Legally.
And how old are your kids?
My kid is 3. Gonna be 4.
Is your wife the mother?
Yes.
Okay.
We were supposed to be married, like, we've been together since 2010. So we were supposed to be married a long time ago, but what the problem that we had was we had all the money ready, all this stuff ready, you know, and then everything fell through. So we ended up not getting married. And then we put it off, we put it off, we put it off. And then finally,
who cheated, you or her?
Say what?
This is who cheated, you or her?
Neither.
No, that you know of.
Thanks. Thanks for making me question my life.
I'm just kidding with you.
Nah, but
left your channel.
In all seriousness, we were supposed to get married like 15 times, and it just never worked. I mean, like, every time we planned to do it, the money fell through.
I see.
So we ended up not getting it done, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So, I need to finish putting the roof on this.
But you got it done. That's better than nothing.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, we got it done. That's all that matters.
So when I come out to Las Vegas, you're going to come down and see me? Party with
me a
little bit?
That's a long drive. That's an 8-hour drive, dude.
I don't give a fuck. It's like a 16-hour flight for me.
I probably would if you give me enough notice. Because I could jump a plane for like $100, and
I'll buy your strippers.
I could jump a plane for like $100 and be down there in an hour.
There you go.
So that'd probably be the best.
You're a TeamSpeak developer?
I am now, yep.
That's cute.
Why did you say that?
My virginity.
What?
So I remember when I lost my virginity.
Why do you say it that way?
Oh. I'm just being an asshole. If I wasn't an asshole, you guys would often come depressed. That'd sound like Punisher, for Christ's sakes.
You know I'm streaming, right?
Oh. Oh, shit.
You just hear, user was banned from the server. Well, I guess that's the end of him. That works, okay. So the stairs do work, I think.
Ooh. Ooh. I know what I need to do. Done him again. I need to go down to Lynn. User left
your channel. Alrighty, I'll talk to you later, Lynn.
Alright, man.
Love you, buddy.
Love you too, man. Have a good night.
You too.
User disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel.
Alright.
You out too, man?
Oh well, I won't be. If you need me, you can poke me there.
Alright, man.
User left your channel. Channel switched.
How much are you doing, man? What?
Probably have a fucking mic down.
Just chilling.
Bored. Chilling like a villain, huh?
Yup. Trying to think of what to play.
I'm playing Minecraft.
Are you?
Yeah.
I'm deciding between either Arma 3, Rainbow Six Siege, Mini Golf, or we can screw around on Gary's Mod.
That's what everybody was wanting to do just a minute ago, is Gary's Mod. But I'm not interested in playing it right now. I'm just kind of wanting to veg a little bit.
Yeah. I think I might do some Arma 3.
That's a good game.
Some either some Wasteland or some King of the Hill. Do you have it?
Yep.
Do you want to play?
No. I don't want to do anything that I gotta think too much in right now.
Boy.
Sounds stupid, but my mind's kind of done for the day.
Slacker alert, goodness.
I just wanted your eggs, man. Going after chicken eggs. I don't want to kill too many chickens because they're just barely spawning back again. I killed like every chicken I found, except for like two, and now there's like 10 chickens again. I'm trying to get another chicken at my chicken farm. But I gotta find more eggs so I can try a few chicken.
Is it like a private server or what the crap are you playing?
We're on I'm on a multiplayer server. It's hosted by a guy. If you're interested, I can probably get you into it.
Huh. I mean, I ain't got crap, so I'll be a
noob. What?
I'd be a newbie.
Well, I could let you join my island empire that I'm making.
The Empire?
Dude, do you have my stream?
No.
Here, hold on. Let me send you my stream real quick. You gotta pull
User
it up.
User disconnected from your channel.
I see how you are. You gotta connect to my stream. User disconnected from the channel.
User joined your channel.
Hey there.
I was like, oh, here you go. Did you leave? Pull that up and tell me when you're looking at it. What'd
so
you see?
My computer, the power button, is right on the bottom right corner on the side of the computer. So I went to adjust my computer and I turned my computer off.
Nice.
Luckily, it's got a solid state, so that's how quick it started back up. So I was happy.
Yeah, my buddy is telling me I should get a solid state. I've been thinking about it.
Freaking nice.
But I don't know if I want to go through all the drama that I did to get my freaking Windows activated again. I had to contact Microsoft, and they're like, "Oh, you don't have a valid Windows key." I'm like, "How do I not?"
You can install a solid state alongside with your standard hard drive, and then you can just boot with your standard hard drive and have the solid state to spare.
Yeah, I should do that.
All right, I'm watching.
Okay, so, like everybody else is like, okay, so you know Giants. He lives like straight. Whoa, that's a big hole. He lives like straight past that tree, like right there. Like I'm
There's a delay.
Oh, yeah, hold on. I'm looking straight at the tree. I've got it in my crosshairs.
It looks like a whale mouth.
Yeah. That's okay. So you see that tree right there?
It looks like a freaking yeah.
So that tree right there is where, like, if you go past that, that's where Giants lives. This whole mountain right here, okay, I'm circling
to the right
it right
or left
here.
Of that.
To the right.
Okay.
Let me get a little closer. Maybe you can see some
there
of it.
There looks like there's a house on top of it.
Yeah, that's mine.
Nice.
That whole island is mine.
If you're standing where you're standing, look to the left.
I know, that thing looks like an island, or like
a
freaking mouth.
It looks like a freaking whale. It looks like a whale. Dude, is anybody living in that mouth?
No.
Boy, that's where I'm gonna build my house. Get me into this server, boy.
Okay. Oh, I gotta go. Hold on. Let me get. There's a creeper coming. I hate creepers, man.
There it is.
Creepers always end up killing me. I hate them. You're not gonna. You can't troll though on this server.
Psh, I don't do that. We got time for that.
What's your Hold on, I gotta try to get a hold of Giants on Voxer. Freaking Squibbles. How do I get a friend? I asked, how do I get a friend in here? And he goes, press escape, click disconnect. Well. Yo, dude, come back into TeamSpeak and come into the on another game channel. Up, it's going to nighttime again.
What's that freaking program that you can download for Minecraft that it'll make it run a lot better? It's like freaking like Ultrafine or something?
I have no idea, dude.
I used to have it. Forgot. Makes it run so much better. Alright, how does one get in this server, boy?
I'm waiting for Giants.
Is he the host or something?
No, he's a, oh, I'm gonna die, dude. I gotta find my boat. Where's my boat at? Oh, thank God.
So you guys live close to each other. That's good.
Somebody slept, so.
I'm gonna need a crap ton of glass.
I got a bunch of, I can help you get glass. I'll help you get started. I don't know who built over there, dude. Like, here in a second, you'll see a box on my screen. I'll circle it and then keep moving, so I don't have to stand here waiting for you. But on the stream, if you look at it, there's a thing that's just like, big old freaking box like floating in the air. I don't know whose that is, but it's interesting.
No, I looked at just the right time.
Yeah, it's like legit, like just this big old thing over there.
Boats look different.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah, and it rows. That's yeah. Legit.
Check this out, watch. You can go fast too. Oh!
Oh crap! How'd you go so freaking fast?
You just hit control.
Holy bejesus.
Giants will be in just a minute.
No worries, I'm downloading Minecraft.
Yeah, it's gonna be a little bit anyway.
Like 90 MB. Hey, look, shrooms.
Yeah, I want some plants, man. But they're not giving me anything.
Yeah, boy. Many frames you get?
I don't know. I don't look at that crap.
Alright, video settings. We're gonna do. Render distance, freaking 32 chunks, dude. I'm gonna max out all this crap. Max frame rate, unlimited. Let's see. Clouds, fancy. Freaking full screen on. Yeah, boys. Alright, graphics, fancy. Yep. Smooth lighting, maximum.
The dog loves me now. I need another doggy. Where's another
doggy? I don't
doggy
want
yet?
Bobbing. No bobbing.
Really? I gave you all those? You son of a bitch, come back here.
Oh yeah, boy. Field of view, we're going 85, boys. I'll do 82.
Fed my all my freaking bones to that dog, and then he
done. All right, cool. How do I join? How do I join this?
I just need Giants to come.
Why do you need him to do that?
How do I get my dog to walk with me?
You can just give me the freaking IP.
Well, the thing is it's a whitelist.
Is it? You should give me the IP anyway and let me try.
Hold on.
Try it. I'm determined. Hey, there's somebody besides me watching you, man. Dude, I was getting like 100 FPS on Rainbow Six.
Can't get the freaking thing
to
do what it's gotta do.
Wait, just keep it pulled up on your screen. I can copy it.
Just pause it. Yeah, you just got to pause it because yeah.
I done messed up.
What?
I got Roosevelt vanilla, and then that's it.
Just go back and pause it. You can change. You can control the stream on your side.
Watch a freaking ad, man. Screw this crap.
That happens a little bit. But yeah,
it's
gotta
watch about the freaking U.S. military.
It's a whitelisted thing, so you can't join it unless they approve you, I guess.
I can't go back.
Why can't I pick up this wood? There we go.
I can't go back. Show it on your screen for like 20 seconds. Or 10 seconds. Almost done. Got it.
Chat's delayed for
crap.
Some reason.
You're not white. Hey, it was worth a try.
I told you.
It was worth a try.
Why do I keep doing that? I always hit shift on accident. It's frustrating.
Wait, what was that dude saying? What?
Oh, he's just... Because remember he told me to just exit, you know? And that's how you get the person in. Just hit escape and then exit or disconnect. I think my house is this way. Yeah, because there's that box right there. It's going to pop up right here in front of me.
Do you have it on 32 chunk load?
I don't know, to be honest.
You should check your video settings. Put everything to max, see how long you survive. Oh, you actually did it.
Turn clouds off.
There
you
go.
Those.
There you go. Wait, no, brightness. Don't. No. Put brightness back to where it was. Cause bright means
moody?
It's gonna be like holy crap bright. Like bright. When you put it on bright, it means when you're in a cave and it's pitch black, you can see. which is, I mean, I guess is nice. But, yeah. Put view bobbing off. It'll be like whenever you're in the water, you won't bob. Right now, it's cool.
Somebody's like yelling. Somebody's yelling in your background, it's funny.
See, there's 32 chunks. Look at that.
Oh. Hey, I got chicks. Look at that.
Hey. Hey, nothing like freaking waiting for giants to get on. Where's freaking giants? Or have Premier do it. Have Premier do it.
Oh, look at that. I got like four chickens now.
Dang.
What's your Minecraft name?
I'm honestly not sure. How do I check?
Go into a single player and then type in single player. Whatever pops up is your name. I need it exact. I guess I need to fix that.
Optifine, and it makes your frickin' Minecraft insanely
I should be the one.
port off to find real quick. Hey, Liveth.
Yeah.
I have no lag. You know why? Because I'm getting 46 frames a second. You know why? Because of Optifine. Do you want me to show you how to download Optifine?
You just send me the link, I can probably figure it out.
Literally, all you have to do is press an install button, and it's automatic.
That's what I figured as much.
You have to exit out of your game real quick.
I'll probably install later, not right now.
No, like streaming. It takes like 2 seconds.
Why not, but because I'm streaming, I don't want to like stop, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, I got you. I gotta turn down my volume. Freaking music.
My friend's making fun of me because I'm streaming this, but it's like, I've got a couple people that want me to, so that's why I'm doing it. And plus, I enjoy this game, even though he says it's a kid's game.
Why is my eye not working?
Your eye?
Map.
Inventory? There's no map.
He doesn't even work. What? What do you mean there's no map?
As far as I know, there's no map.
Where do I go? I'm at this, like, white building with... It's like marble. Or quartz.
I will have to try to come find you, I guess. Wait a minute.
There's beds in the back. I go from here?
I'm not 100% sure. Give me a minute.
Get to a high point. The lag. I feel you now.
Oh, what?
I'm at a high point. I see what looks like the Great Wall of China. Or at least it being built.
The Great Wall of China being built.
We should make a map. You know? Why don't you make one?
What do you mean? What do you mean by that?
Why don't you make a map? Make one.
Make a map? Oh, I'm good. I'm coming to find you. I think I have the general idea of where you are.
I spawned at some white building.
I think you're past Giant's place. Damn it, I did it again.
Whose place is the white place?
That's the spawn point.
Oh wait, I see a place over here. What is this? I'm gonna go look at this. I'm gonna freaking kill myself just from fall damage.
I don't know how to read this crap, that's my problem.
Read what?
Where I'm at. There's too much about it. Look at the stream, and you'll see like 50 different freaking things that they got put in here.
Alright, I ran into this big wood house. It's made out of 3 different kinds of wood. It's got a single bed in it, torches everywhere. Whose house is this?
Single bed in it?
Just one bed, floors like grass and everything.
I have no idea.
Who else gets on the server?
Well, there's like two other people other than us right now.
This dude's got some good crap in his chest. Wish I could take it.
Yeah, don't take any of it. People get mad.
Crap, I can't take it out. Some stuff in his furnace too.
I want to say it's over here is where you're at, but I'm not 100% sure.
I'm just chilling. Why are there no maps,
it.
Man? Makes no sense. I missed. That hurt.
You're not near a mountain, are you?
I'm currently jumping on trees. Oh, what's up here? What, there's like a farm or something? F3? Ow, I'm almost dead. What are your coordinates? What are your
XYZ, right?
Yeah,
negative 672, 78, and 178.
Wait. -672?
-672, yeah, where are you at?
Oh crap. Don't worry, I'll be there eventually.
Where what number are you on?
21. I'm getting hungry. May as well just kill myself, to be honest, and respawn. I'm killing myself. Hold up.
Yeah, that doesn't help you, because you're just going to respawn back at the thing.
Yeah, but I'll have full health and full hunger. Alright, so... Nope.
And there's creeper, there's negative... I'm near negative 679. Or 672, sorry. Whatever the hell it is. I need to find a bed.
Do you not have a bed?
Nah, I got a bed. I'm just away from it.
We're the only two people in the server. What's your second coordinates?
Well, I just moved, so it's gonna change. It's gonna be different. I'm running around the same area. I think it's 68. Hold on. Yeah, 68.
What's your third?
Third is negative 151.
It's fine. This way.
Yeah. Oh. I need to find a place to make a fire. Or a furnace, I mean.
Me caveman, me like fire.
Yeah.
I'm by a big mountain. I'm making my way.
Making my way downtown.
Walking fast.
And I'm homebound.
Alright, I'm it. Need to go here.
I made so many crafting tables, it's not even funny.
Alright, I'm at negative 630. Where are you? Give me your exact coordinates.
Okay, hold on.
Just don't move.
Negative 497, but I can go back towards 600.
Oh my gosh, I gotta go back this way!
No, you're good, hold on. Just stay where you are.
I'm by all these, like, wooden huts.
Oh, like a little village?
Yeah.
Just stay there for a minute. I'll be there in a minute.
I'm about to die of hunger.
Yeah, I'm trying to rectify that right now. I need to make a thingy.
A thingy?
Yeah, I need to make a furnace.
Where's the whale mountain, man?
I'll take you to it when I find you.
Where's your freaking house?
I'll take you to that too when I find you.
I'm not dead before you get here.
No, you won't die. It takes a while to die from hunger. Just quit running. Don't run. You'll be fine. Oh, I don't have any coal on me, so this doesn't work anyway.
Just chop some wood, use some charcoal. Or just use the wood planks. Cut down wood logs, use wood planks as fuel. And then you can burn wood planks with wood planks and then make... Or burn wood planks with logs and make charcoal. See? There's ways around it. Where are you? Chicken! Chicken's gonna die. Chicken? 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 Chicken! Got me a chicken. A little low. Is that a freaking alpaca or something? Is this an alpaca, dude? What kind of animal is this?
Wait, a llama.
Freaking what? They got llamas in this game now?
And they spit at you, so don't hit it. Oh, I found a cow. It'll hurt you. It will kill you.
Look to your right.
No.
Okay.
They're killing a cow for you, so.
Appreciate it.
Come over here.
Okay. Can you put a saddle on a llama and ride it?
I have no idea.
I want to try that. Hey, llama.
Can I steal this steak?
You have both.
Appreciate it. Alright, so where do you live?
Leave this shit here. Come on. Pick up some mushrooms on the way. I gotta remember how to get mushrooms. Oh, there's a pig standing right here. Didn't even notice him there. Coming, man?
I got this. Hold up. I may have some blisters, but I'll get it.
Pick up all this wood.
How'd you get it all to fall down with one hit like
if
that?
You do whatever you call it, well, if you what? Get the like an axe or something,
yeah.
You can do that. They've got it. I guess it's the vanilla. Whoa! Don't fall in that.
Yo. So now if you hit the bottom, everything falls down. I like that.
Yeah, if you hit the very bottom, everything falls down. And if you crouch next to, an ore deposit... Like, here, check this out. Watch. Oh, wait, I don't have the right thing for this. I can mine, half of this in, one hit. Half that sand.
Dude, I have it on automatic. I'm running up that automatically.
Oh. Yeah, I don't like the automatic. It gets irritating when you're trying to do stuff because sometimes it doesn't jump right.
Yeah, that's true.
So.
My house is gonna be the best house.
Oh, but y'all!
Ow.
Where'd you go?
I fell.
Oh yeah, check this out, look, watch. So this, you see this right here?
Yeah.
The iron right there? If I crouch?
What?
Yeah.
I want granite.
Is there anything else, here that I can grab?
Does that work with just like any pick or any this, that, and the other?
Yeah, pretty
much.
Does it
have to be enchanted? Okay, cool.
No, it does it for all of them.
Alright, where are we going now?
Alright, get out of the hole and then we'll continue. Alright, so we need to go to the right. Got eyes on me, right?
Yeah.
Okay. We're gonna go past Giant's house.
Okay.
I found this, I made this little, like, land bridge for him, because he had nothing to cross the water, and the village is behind
us.
He's
too lazy to go around.
Well, I'm too lazy to go around, yeah. I think he put the stair, I think he made these out of, whatever planks. Yeah, the half slabs. I think stairs look nicer.
Yeah, I like stairs, but these are like, he wanted it more elongated, so I don't blame him. Ooh, he's got a horse. I want a jacket.
Nah, you can't take him. He'll get pissed. But I put in all the, you see all the cobblestone path? I put all the cobblestone path in for him.
That's cool. The house.
Grab that boat.
Wait, the whale mountain's to the,
I know,
if I'm not mistaken, to the right of this, right?
Yeah. I'll take you to my house and we'll get you geared up with some stuff.
I gotta swim.
There's a boat right there.
But that's not my boat.
Just take it. I've got a bunch of boats. I think that's actually one of mine. I think I came over here, died, and then...
Oh, you actually control it with your arrow keys now. That's...
Yeah. And then if you hit left control, you'll speed up and go quick.
Oh, my bejesus.
Yeah, see how quick you go now? So you gotta follow me, because this is where
Christmas
we park
miracle,
our boats.
Man.
This is where I park my boats, is in here.
Oh,
don't go
God,
too fast,
because like
if you,
It's classy. Break the boat.
Yeah, you'll break the boat.
It's classy, man, I like that.
But yeah, in here there's like a bunch of boats.
Oh, crap.
Alright, so, let's see,
Where can I build my casa?
You could either build here with me, and just take over a spot here, or you could build at that whale mouth, like you said. But if I let you build here, that means I'm putting a lot of trust in you. And people that come over here that aren't welcome are going to get killed.
I can do that. I'd probably make a staircase, like, up the side of this part right here, and then build into the side of this pillar.
Well,
is that an open vacancy?
Yeah, I would say probably. Well, here, come here, follow me. Go up this ladder. Just keep going all the way to the top.
Goodness.
People are talking to you. Hello. Yeah, I can see you talking to me.
This is long way up. Snow.
You're not really talking to me, you're just kinda...
This is cool.
Doing other things.
That's cool.
Yeah, so if you come down this way, be careful, because if you fall, you're gonna die.
You know what you need to do?
You could build out, like, you could extend out right here.
Yeah, see, right
or...
here, I would build into this pillar going down.
Like drill into it and then build
like,
inside of it or
something?
Where do
you want me to build, I guess?
I don't care. If you want to take over this and go do whatever you want, just leave it connected to this and then we can put up railings and shit. Or you could build off right here.
Hmm?
I just built this on and I don't know what I was going to do with it. But I was going to build up and down and stuff. I don't know.
Hello?
Oh, I'm talking in the wrong freaking thing. Sorry.
Oh, it's all good. What are you thinking?
Whatever, dude. You could build like right here, or you could build over there. I don't care, man. However you want to do it, man. I don't care.
There's not much trees around here, are there?
There is a lot like straight out over there, but I got wood if that's what you need. What do you want to build with wood
like wood or cobble? I'll probably use a combo of both. All right, I'm gonna take the quick way down. Here we go.
The death way.
Woo! No, I landed in the water.
I would say if you miss, dude, you're done.
Yeah, then you're dead.
You're done if you miss.
But no. I got a diving board, dude. I'm good.
So yeah, and if you go over towards those trees, that's where the whale mouth is, if you did want to build there.
I gotcha. Where were we? Where did we come in at? Over here. That's right. Okay. So what about... Yeah, I'll need, like, some cobble and some... What if you have any to spare? I don't want to, like, take any from you, by all means.
Anything that's open, dude, you can take it. I don't really care.
What is over here, maybe? It's not a bad thought. Or I could do it up there. Yeah, let's just do that. Alright, so... be my workstation. Good old wooden picks.
Where you at? Here, hold on. Stay right here for a second.
Do you care if I get rid of this stuff up here? Kind of like make it look smoother?
Hold on a second. I'll look in just a second. Alright, here. Check this out. Turn around. Actually gives you a pretty good start. Yeah, my goal was to take everything above to like right here where this torch is that I just put up, because I put this fence in. I don't want to mess it up right now.
Okay, let's do this. game is just sometimes.
Dude, what now?
This game is just soothing sometimes. I don't know why.
Yeah, I enjoy it, but some people don't enjoy it.
This would be the level.
What's funny is, you know, I was requested to stream this, so I started doing it. And one of my buddies, he doesn't like it. He doesn't like this game, so he thinks it's a shit game, right? But I'm like, dude, if people that watch my stream want me to record this, I'm going to record it. Do I agree with playing this game 24/7? No. That's why I don't play it 24/7. You know? But whatever. I don't know anything about streaming, so... I'm not the greatest streamer, so he might have good points of don't stream a crappy game. I don't know. You know? I won't know either. Why is that tree not growing? I got a couple trees not growing. It's irritating me. I need to put some trees out this way. Do, man. Whatever you want to do, man. This has been raining like nonstop for a while. Normally, it doesn't rain this much. Man, this rain is annoying.
What?
This rain is annoying. Man. Need more torches?
No, I'm actually not even using any right now. Or not.
I unlocked this cabinet down here and put torches in it.
Alright, thank you.
There's chickens and stuff like that in there, so just use what you need, man.
I appreciate it.
What is mine is yours. If you're gonna chill with me, man, you got access to things. What the heck are you building? Yeah, just don't break into the center thing.
No, I'm pretty much gonna branch off of it.
Right? Yeah, you can take off these.
Oh, crap. Didn't even realize. Okay.
Yeah, at some point I need to climb up on the side of this freaking thing over here and put lights all up and stuff. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
At some point. But
some point.
Not doing it right now, that's for sure. And I'm probably going to terraform the rest of this one part over here that I'm standing on right now.
Yeah.
And break it all out and put in farms over here, like cow farm and stuff like that. And then at some point, I've been debating on connecting my area to Giant's area with a bridge. So that way I could, like, bring a horse over if I wanted to.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Horse and dogs and stuff, yeah. Because you gotta get a cow to follow you. That's one of the hardest things. Oh, if you go down, like, right here next to the, thing, by the way, there's a path that goes down, and that's a, mining pit that I started. So if you go down right here, there's a mining pit down there.
No.
Oh. Well, you...
But if that's bad. There, then it has no support, and it will fall down, because physics.
Physics. Even this game has no physics.
That's physics. Get over it.
What I like doing is stuff like this. You just do this.
No! It's so irritating!
Well, hold on. Don't delete it yet. Hold on.
What? It's so irritating.
You go like this, you go like that, then you go over and you're like, hey, guess what? Then you just leave it.
So annoyed.
I enjoy doing that to people. I try not to do that, but sometimes I'll leave stuff where it doesn't make sense. But whatever. I was like, where'd that furnace and thing come from? And I realized it was yours.
Why are you lighting up my walls, man?
I was just putting lights down. I do that a lot. You have to get used to it. You have to get used to it, because I throw torches down, and then I go through and fix them, and make them all, like, better looking later. While I'm working, torches will be all over the place, dude. I want that coal, man. Someday I will climb up there. Not today, though. Ow. Do you remember the recipe to cook mushroom soup or whatever the hell it is?
Yeah, you gotta make a bowl.
How do you make a bowl?
Use wood.
What?
Crap, it's been a while.
I got it. I figured it out.
Oh, okay.
And then, how do you do it now? A bowl on the mushrooms?
Yeah.
That's all you have to put down?
Yeah. Should be it.
Nope.
No.
Do you have the mushrooms? Dirt? You have to cook the mushrooms? Yes, there's dirt in here.
I think what I'm gonna do, if it's okay with you, since you have a farm down there, I'm gonna do my house here and the farm across, right there. I don't know.
What, like up above, up here?
Like come up here where I am. Like you come up the stairs, so my house is this way, but the farm, I just go this way and I'll have my farm right up here.
Just put it down here. Just utilize mine with yours.
Sure.
Yeah, we'll just work together on it.
Okay.
If you're living here, we might as well work together on it.
That's true.
Alright, yeah. I don't know how to make the freaking mushroom soup, dude. Just regular mushrooms, right?
You can.
That's what I'm trying to do, but it's not working.
What? We have to do like three across the top, I believe.
Oh, now you tell me.
I think. I haven't done it in a while because mushroom soup is useless.
Oh,
just go kill some cows.
Now you tell me that? Use.
What?
Do you need tools?
I have one stone pickaxe left.
Give me a minute, I'll make you some tools. You need... I know what you need. Okay, hold on. I just gotta climb the like, 1,000-foot ladder.
See, notice why I built mine a little closer to the ground?
I'm used to doing stuff like this, though. That's the only thing. Wow, how did I not get that before? Said I got that before, but whatever.
I'm gonna need a crap ton of wood for my floors, man. I gotta go freaking harvest.
Okay. Buddy joined your
channel. What you playing?
Minecraft.
Oh. Send me your IP.
You have to get whitelisted. What's your name and
name?
Minecraft.
My name?
Yeah, what's your name in Minecraft, yeah.
Lucas
here.
How do I know that? Like, my email? Or like my username. That's my username.
There you go.
Goodness, you're freaking spoiling me.
I'm whitelisted.
What?
You whitelisted me?
I have to get it done.
My name is Spazman2C. Multiplayer.
You can come join. You can't troll though, dude. Just saying.
I don't troll.
Just saying, you can't troll if you do.
I don't. The fuck is that supposed to mean, Liveth? Come on.
Alright, you should almost be whitelisted. Hold on.
Oh, that's Roosevelt. I can see what you guys are saying in the game. Can you guys see this?
Yeah.
You saw what I just said?
Yeah, it's a hi. Because it says Discord hi.
Oh.
He says it's all done, so you should be able to join.
What's the IP?
Ask Roosevelt. I'm going cow hunting. You said you needed wood?
Yes, a crap ton.
Okay.
If there's only two people on the server?
Yeah, for right now. There was like four just a little bit ago.
Oh. I'm on. What the hell's that? What is this?
What?
Where am I?
You need to go to, just run to -355. Tell me when you get there.
I don't know what that means, so I'm just going to break some blocks.
Hit F3.
F3.
And then you see where it says YXYZ under multiplayer chunk cache?
Uh-huh.
That's your location. So you need to try to find your way to -355, -68, -315. That's where I'm at right now.
Are you on drugs?
No. It's actually not really that hard.
Yeah, but it's not going down, it keeps going up. I'm trying to turn around.
Turn around, yeah. Go another way. Wow, that was a big cache of freaking what you call it.
This server's laggy.
It's laggy for the first little bit and then it goes away.
Does he want me to host it for him?
I'm gonna ask him. I'm hunting for all kinds of stuff, so. Oh, I should.
-355.
Yeah, tell me when you get there and I'll come find you.
Okay. I had to break a tree.
Mic. You're typing. Sorry. So loud.
Oh, I know, I just type quick, that's why.
Well, it sounds like you're like hammering your computer.
No, I'm not, it's what it does.
What kind of wood are you looking for?
Ooh.
Dark kind specifically, but
dark kind, okay.
Anything but the light one.
Okay, I can get dark, that's fine.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, no problem.
Where are you guys? I'm at -250.
Go to -355 and tell me when you get there, and I'll come to you.
Okay.
I'm harvesting wood.
I'm at 350.
Okay, I'm coming back, hold on.
I'm at 350.74.
Alright, I'm coming that way right now.
I'm gonna go stand in this big field.
see what? Do you see like the ocean with a big old mountain out in it with something on top of it?
No, I see a big field.
I do not see you.
You told me to come to 350. I'm at negative 350.72.
72, you said? Mm-hmm. 350, 72. Okay, hold on.
350, 72, negative 7.45. I don't see you.
You're not running around, are you? I'm trying to find you. Say it again.
I'm at 350, negative 350.74, 16.
16?
Yeah.
Negative 16? Or positive 16? Because that means you're a long ways away then. The opposite direction from where I'm at.
Well, I mean, I see an ocean, but I'll run that way.
Okay, so just stay at 350 and run, just run along the ocean.
I'm trying to get to the ocean.
Towards negative 193.
I want to shit on my screen, though. I'm dying.
Because you're running and you have no food.
What the fuck? Where's my food?
I have some, if you can make it to me.
I'm trying. Wait, I see the ocean and some random things in the water. I'm at 355, 109. Where are you? Let me go up this mountain right here. Here it comes. I'm up a mountain. Nope. Oh. I don't see you. I think I'm just gonna commit suicide.
No, don't. I'm coming to you.
I don't see you.
If you're near the ocean, I'm coming towards you right now. I'm away from the ocean.
User, yeah, I see the ocean from here.
What game are you guys on?
Minecraft.
Oh, okay.
User left your channel.
It's getting late. Run, get all the way upstairs and sleep in the bed. Oh wait, there's three of us. There's three of us, so shoot. I gotta find it before.
What? I found a sheep. Let me kill the sheep, hang on.
Yeah, get the wool. You guys both need to make beds.
I am killing the sheep. Why is the sheep trying to run at me while I'm killing it?
User joined your channel.
Hi, thank you. Okay.
What's up, Punisher?
No.
Damn it, dude.
No limit. No.
Alright, shit.
Man, I don't see you anywhere.
Me?
No. Really. It's nighttime. I'm gonna die.
I know. So am I. I gotta find my boat. Where'd my boat go?
Man, fuck this. I'm gonna make my shit. That's what I'm gonna do.
Well, don't just try to gear up. Don't do anything crazy though.
I don't want to gear up. I just want to make a crafting table and fucking make a little house.
Yeah, but why make it way away from us?
I don't know where the hell you are.
Can you see the ocean from where you're at?
I'm literally standing on a mountain looking into the ocean.
Okay, keep watching. Oh, we're on a Minecraft server.
Minecraft.
Yeah. Okay, I'm coming. I'm racing down the ocean towards. Let's see. You said 16.
Dude, I don't even know now. I closed it.
Well, tell me where you're at.
Hang on a second. I'm beating up cows. I'm at the ocean.
Yeah, but I need to know the coordinates so I can come find you.
I'm at 390, 75, 71.
So I think you're on the other side of the freaking thing. Let me see if I can go this way.
I'm just gonna keep killing sheep, okay?
Okay, you keep killing sheep.
Oh, hey, I need a crap ton of sand to make a crap ton of glass.
Okay, well.
I forgot about that.
I'm right here. Why next do you need glass? Sand. I can get sand easy, dude. I'll get sand in a little bit.
I'm gonna make a house because there's something attacking me. Something just poisoned me.
Dude, I don't know where you are, Chris.
I have a lot of stuff. What happens if I die from this green stuff? I'm dead. I'm gonna let this thing kill me.
You were fighting a witch.
I didn't fight it, it just attacked me. Here, I will sleep.
Are you near bed now?
Yes, I am sleeping.
Wow, thank you. That was amazing, actually. Now I can get that sand.
That's what she said.
I don't know, there's like a house here. I'm gonna break the tree in the middle of it.
No, don't break any people's houses.
There's a fucking skeleton where I spawned, though. I don't want to play anymore. I give up.
I just got him to teleport you.
It wasn't doing anything for me.
What? No, Roosevelt was going to teleport you.
Ugh, the second I log off. I'm about to go to bed anyway. Why do you gotta be so rude? I'm tired as fuck. Gotta freaking work it.
Like, tapping,
one of the afternoon.
Give me a second to acknowledge you.
I'm gonna go down there to Charles' office.
Buddy left your channel. User left your channel.
How much sand do you need, do you think?
A crap ton.
Like, how many stacks would you say?
Well, I need... I'd probably say 3 stacks of glass. Maybe more. I don't know.
I think I got you enough sand. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 stacks of sand.
Perfect.
You need more than that, you think?
I wouldn't think so. How much
wood?
I hope
not. I'll do one more thing of it. Hold on. I really didn't do wood yet.
Okay.
I got distracted looking for Chris.
It's all good.
Just for him to leave.
Oh, right.
Because he's mean. He's mean to me. He breaks my heart.
This is true. All I need to do now is the flooring and the glass, and then I can start decorating.
Is done. what you need.
User joined your channel.
I'm sorry to intrude. Let me ask you a question, Liveth.
Yeah, go ahead. Yeah, help run a sign. What's up, man?
Could you take the time to answer that survey whenever?
In just a minute, yeah.
Okay, and if you could give it to Lucas.
Oh, he's
how
here.
Do you take these? How do you do these freaking fence posts?
The what?
Like the fences, you know?
Two or here. Do you still have my stream running?
Yeah.
Pull it up really quick.
Trying to do freaking fences. It's giving me trouble.
Like that.
User left your channel.
See it? And then if you want to do a gate.
I don't need one of those for what I'm doing.
You just do that. Oh, just in case, you never know. Better to tell you than not tell you. He's like, I don't need a gate, and then 2 minutes later, how do you make a gate?
Get oak too.
Oh, dude. Crap. I just got spruce.
Crap. It sucks.
You said dark, so.
I know.
That's the light stuff.
May have to go swimming real quick.
But I'm getting a lot of the spruce, so. And I'm getting,
Well, I need the spruce for the flooring.
That's fine.
That's why I need a crap ton of it.
Alright, well, I'll work on spruce and you can find oak.
Yeah, I'm gonna get some right now.
Cause I'm over where it's like. Like predominant, I guess. These are big trees. I cut it down and I get like 50 on each tree. It seems like. There's a cow. A couple cows.
No. No, no.
Oh, I just hit a dog on accident. I didn't mean to. I'm sorry.
Dead man.
Freaking wolf, but I was killing the cow.
Yeah.
And I killed the freaking. Or hit the wolf, and there's like six of them over here.
Dude, my house though. It's fancy. I like it.
Can you sleep again?
That wasn't me.
If you go all the way up to the top, there's a bed up there.
It's daytime, though.
Yeah, but it's going nighttime.
That quick?
Yeah.
What?
It goes quick on the server.
Yes.
The dock. The little boat dock.
Oh, there we go.
Let's say, gotta do it quick. They're gonna start spawning.
I'm going.
It's all the way at the top in the glass area. I'm trying to run back towards my boat, too. And they're gonna spawn in 3, 2.
No, they're not, because I'm here, sucker. Oh crap, I went in the wrong room! No!
Ah, I see one. Ah. Oh. Yes. I can have a heart attack.
It took me half a health. You owe me half a heart.
Taking back a steak. How does that sound?
Steak sounds beautiful.
Alright.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead.
What'd you do? I'm trying to find a another sheep so I can get some wool for you.
I had a freaking heart attack, Liveth.
What'd you do?
I almost freaking died.
Yeah, but how?
I jumped off the same spot they did the last time, but I forgot that I built my house out a little bit there. And I literally went as far as you can, as close to a block, and went right past. Holy crap. That scared the crap out of me.
I'm gonna swing by and drop all this stuff off to you. Wow, it looks like you just like completely destroyed that like pillar almost, but then when you get closer you see that it's like a block.
User was moved to your channel. User was moved out of your channel.
Somebody was moved to our channel and then moved out of it? What?
That's nice.
Where are you at, man?
Crap! One short. So, what do you think?
There you go, you got glass pan made.
Thanks, man. What do you think of the look? Yes, no?
So far, it looks good, yeah.
Yeah.
Do you have a box? No, you don't. Here, come down to this box down there. I don't want to drop all this because it probably won't. Like, if you don't have enough room, it'll despawn.
Great. Put the box, actually.
Here, hold on. I'll just make a new box.
Tell you what, do it in floor right here. That's cool.
Do what?
Do it right here.
What, in the floor?
Yeah, like right in this two section.
Is that where you're gonna leave it?
Yeah. Then I'll stack them up all the way up the pillar. Be cool. You see all this inner workings, like everything that is
there you go, man.
The outline is gonna be dark wood. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Alright, now my task to go find a sheep. Go to sugar cane, what does it do?
You can make paper and make maps.
We need to make maps. That's what we need to do. So we'll have to make paper and then make some maps. Whoa,
and
wrong
you can
way.
Also use it to make food and stuff. Sugar. Cake. Stuff.
That would be nice. Alright, going over towards Giants' place.
That's a lot of crap.
I'm just trying to finish this up really fast. Thanks. It wasn't 30 minutes ago. Shut up. No sense of time.
Oh yeah, the flooring's done.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Have a good night, and I will catch you on the next one when more is done. Possibly without you seeing it. Yeah.